Scientific Technologies Private Limited, representing LiDAR STEERING SmartCAR. Hello, I am Aishwarya Patel. In this video, we are going to explore about Scientific LiDAR STEERING SmartCAR. This SmartCAR is a moving robot equipped with LiDAR sensor and steering system. It is a training device to learn about LiDAR configuration for autonomous driving, various sensors, and also trains in robotic operating system and simultaneous localization and mapping. This platform adopts Arduino for controlling robo subsystems such as motors and sensors. And it provides Java-based OpenCV solutions to utilize Android for vision research robots. It also provides Arduino XStudio for image processing and high-end service development. Now let's see its features. It is a four-wheel drive with an adjustable spring suspension at every wheel. A differential gearbox is attached to every wheel. Down inside, servo motor and a DC encoder to control the speed and the steering of the smart car. Here, this is a LiDAR sensor to measure the speed and to check the current position of the smart car. At front and the back, and here in the sideways, here are 12 ultrasonic sensors to detect the obstacles. Below down, here are 8 infrared sensors for line tracing. In this PCB, there is a 6-axis accelerometer and a gyroscope sensor for intelligence control. This comes with a built-in Bluetooth connectivity. Here is an onboard phone holder which can withstand a smartphone or a tablet which acts as the smart car's brain. There is a chargeable battery inside. Scientific LiDAR STEERING SmartCAR also comes along with exhaustive learning material for learners. The learning content includes robotic operating system. It is a robotic middleware that provides services such as hardware abstraction, message passing between the processes, and packet management. Also, simultaneous localization and mapping. It is a technology in which the smart car moves around and searches for the arbitrary space and maps it and estimates its current position. Last but not the least, this smart car has some embedded collision avoidance and position tracking examples to learn more about ROS and SLAM. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, you can call us or email us or visit our website.